Did I miss it?
No. Nope.
Danielle was the only one that liked my fucking old school Jaws Halloween costume on Facebook.
Alright, where are we going? I'm ready.
I'm ready.
So we're doing a community bong hit here, right?
Ready. If you're ready to
take a fucking bong hit.
Great X for what?
On bong hit. One, two, three, hit it.
You cough? What a pussy.
This is a blunt, bitch.
Blunts? Jesus. Blunts are pussies.
Got a first timer here, huh? First timer. Okay.
Right on, yeah.
Let's go PvP up someone's ass.
Well, there's episode 5.
Alright, guys. Clear comes. This is important. So when you inhale marijuana, there are small feathers on the inside of your lungs that, as you agitate it, absorb the THC. So if you hold your breath, which somebody sounds like they might be doing, all you're doing is clearing brain cells. So what you do is you take a deep lungful, but then the last air coming in is pure oxygen to clear the carbs inside your throat. Then as you exhale, exhale only until you see smoke, and then inhale oxygen again, and slowly exchange the smoky air for fresh in your lungs, and you'll get 3 to 4 times the amount of THC absorbed per hit. Just, because we love you, science bitches.
Right on, but I've smoked about 20 bowls of Afghan diesel tonight, man. Feathering ain't gonna do much more for me.
Thank you, Bill Nye.